Hey guys, welcome to my channel Tech with Sourav. I am Sourav Dutta. Today another video is here. Today I am going to show you how to fix Windows cannot repair this computer automatically. Follow my all step, don't skip the video. You are trying to solve the problem, but it is not being the result. So you don't have a system restore point on your PC. The best way to remove startup repair error on Windows 7, Windows 8 and 10. You can directly clean and reinstall Windows OS. First, insert your bootable pen drive in your computer. First go to BIOS setup and go to advanced BIOS features and then go to hard disk boot priority and select your first boot device, your bootable pen drive, and press F10 in your keyboard and save your BIOS setup. Press any key in your computer and Windows setup, press enter. Now your Windows is loading. Starting Windows, click next and install now. Windows setup is starting. I accept the license term and go to custom advanced and drive option and format your PC. You probably know how to format and install Windows OS on a PC.
If you like the video, please subscribe my channel.